You know how guys will always sit like this in public, taking up a ton of space, and then when someone complains about it, they always defend it with their lives, saying, "There's something there you wouldn't understand." Well, I understand. Understand that's BS. As a joystick user myself, I assure you, it takes me zero energy just to sit like this. And I'm not even that small. I would just rather make other people's lives slightly easier than just to complain about it.